Hi guys, welcome to Bestime Bible Stories. Today we are going to see about the beginning of the life as we know it. ! So don't forget to press the subscribe button and click the bell icon. And don't skip in between. Watch till the end. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Genesis 1:1. Before there was anything, there was God. God is the main character at the center of our entire story. And in the beginning, God had a vision, a great and grand and glorious vision for creating heaven and earth, and much, much more. The creation, Genesis 1:2, with sweeping brush strokes, God painted his creation across the emptiness. Let there be light, he called into the darkness, and a sweep of brightness blazed across the blank canvas. He called the light day, and the darkness he called night. That was day one. On day two, God called out into the light, let there be space between the water above and the water below. He called this big blue area, sky. Let the water gather in one place so land will appear, God commanded on day three, and it was so. Then God said, let the land produce plants and trees bearing fruit, and the sweet smell of lilacs and apple blossoms filled the air. On day four, God said, let the sun shine on the earth too. Mark the day, and let the moon and the sparkling stars mark the night. And it happened. Then, on day five, God said, let creatures fill the oceans and rivers, the lakes and the streams. Let birds fly high in the sky, and sunfish and porpoises splashed in the waves, while eagles and robins soared above them. On the sixth day, God said, let living creatures roam the earth, and animals of every shape and size and color appeared. Then God stepped back, pleased with his creation. And it was all very good. But something was missing. God made the earth, the sky, and everything in it, but this was not God's entire plan. He was not finished. The best was yet to come. On this same day, God did his finest work. He created people in his own image. God created a man named Adam and a woman named Eve. He now had a part of creation that he could have a close and loving relationship with. Then God stepped back, took a look, and said, this is very, very good. God's message, you are my greatest creation. Looking at you is better than looking at an ocean view. Watching you run and play is better than watching beautiful animals dart across the African plain. Seeing a smile on your face is better than seeing a sunrise. You are my pride and joy. Okay friends, thank you for watching. So don't forget to subscribe for upcoming videos.